They said I'm nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect un-American girl, wouldn't touch me even if you could. But you were sneaking out your window every night, riding shotgun in my car. We'd go to the river and find us a spot, and probably went a little too far, just a little too far. 'Cause I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife. Well, we didn't know any better, didn't have a clue about life. Well, I was what you wanted, you're what I needed, and we could meet in between. We were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. So you went off to college and I got a job. I was working that 9 to 5, dreaming of the days when you were in my arms. I never felt so alive. I spend my days working, spend my nights drinking, howling at the moon, screaming for the day when you would come back. No, it couldn't come too soon, couldn't come too soon. 'Cause I was gonna be your forever, and we were gonna be my wife. But you went off to find better, and I was learning all about life. But I was what you wanted, you're what I needed, and we could meet in between. And we were gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. So you came back after the long 4 years, your college boyfriend didn't work out. So we went out for a couple of drinks to find out who we are now. Sure, we changed, but way deep down you had the same old feelings for me. So I went to the store and I bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, got down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever, so baby, will you be my wife? And now that we know a little better, we could have a real nice life. But I was what you wanted, you're what I need, so let's meet in between. We are gonna be the greatest love story this town had ever seen. We are gonna be the greatest love story this world had ever seen. So baby, say yes to me.